People who postpone their weddings during the peak months of COVID now have another concern. Record high inflation, with May numbers at a staggering 8.6% higher than the same time last year. Eva Anderson shares how people are saving money on one of the most expensive items.
I do love me a good puff sleeve.
Bride-to-be Cassidy Garrett knows what she wants in a gown.
Yeah, I like the tulle bottoms.
And what she doesn't.
This with less sparkle, I would say.
Less sparkle and spending.
Everybody loves the dress, but you usually only wear it once. For me personally, I would like to spend that somewhere else.
Especially because of inflation and supply chain issues.
When I looked at my catering, they said certain items might be more expensive just because it's harder to get.
So Cassidy turned to Budget Bridal Outlet in Osseo, where each dress is less than $500.
Definitely, we have a lot more requests for lesser expensive dresses.
Annette Hall has been in the biz for 9 years, first opening Bridal Isle boutique next door.
You know, the halter is always classic.
But in 2020, she saw a growing number of brides on a budget and stocked a sister store with dresses she finds for a steal across the U.S.
Brand new dresses, and some of them are retailing for right around $5,000.
And for brides not looking to buy, Andrea Fisher has you covered. Her boutique, Freya Wild, is what she calls the Airbnb of wedding dresses.
What that means is every one of these dresses has been loved and customized by someone.
Brides-to-be can rent a dress from the previous bride, who takes a 40% cut of the rental fee.
This is one of my favorite designers.
Andrea provides the platform, the storage, and the cleaning.
It's great for these women because if you're the bride who is renting your dress for your day, you're not just paying money to get your dress, you're also helping the bride before you recoup the cost.
And the original owner,
every one of these dresses just have the most wonderful stories,
doesn't have to part with it. As for Cassidy, she said yes to the dress at Budget Bridal.
Kind of got everything I wanted.
She couldn't show us because it's a surprise, but she says it's perfect, fitting her style.
I'm getting really dolled up.
And her savings.
Feeling good.
Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.